Hello guys, are you having this issue in Arena Breakout Infinite, where if you go to change your settings, it shows you current selection, it shows you like this, yeah? I have a fix for you, I have a solution. So basically this happens when you're trying to put in full screen mode and it goes native 2K, but your monitor maybe is doing 1080p. The solution is very simple. I had this problem and I was trying and I was looking on the interweb and I couldn't find shit about the solution. Very simple. So what you need to do is exit the game. Perfect. After you exit the game, you launch it again. Perfect, launch, yes. And when you are, prepare your Alt Enter key. When it's like in loading here, press Alt Enter. And it will go windowed mode. So you have to do Alt Enter until you manage to get into windowed mode. And this will fix your graphics. See? It's windowed now. And now you want to go windowed full screen. Confirm. And that's it. Your problem is solved, guys. Now you want to go to game. Exit the game. Confirm. And whenever you join again, Arena Breakout Infinite. I don't know how to pronounce. But when you join again, you will be able to play it normally. It's not going to go in 2K again. So you launch your game again. And everything is fine, boys and girls. I got you, man. I got you. I had this problem and I was so pissed off because I'm like, what is going on? So once again, as it loads, press Alt Enter. This combination of keys, it will go in a window mode and then you can change your resolution back to what it was previously, and problem solved. If you liked this video, make sure you subscribe and leave a comment below if I fixed your problem. If this is a fix for you, I'm super happy. Graphics, there we go, man. Perfect. Windowed full screen. Hey, let's go. Good shit, man. Don't forget to leave a subscription. Goodbye. And enjoy the game. Have fun.